good. Looked like I was about 3 muy low. Might be a little further than what I think I am. I measured it out at 920. That's with the reticle, but I haven't checked Google Maps. See what it has to say. Right in front. Another 1 1/4. Big ass bumblebee coming over here. Dang. Right in the chest. Shoulder, I knew I pulled that one. Right in the shoulder. Let's see. I can't make 3 in a row. Hopefully that fucking camera's on. That's a long fucking ways. Actually, 5 rounds in, that's taking a little longer for it to get there. I am wondering. I'll just Google Maps it since I linked my spot over there. At 0.6 miles. So 0.6 miles in yards is 56 yards, oh shit. Whoops. No wonder why. That's why I was fucking... Ah, there we go. So street lock is pretty right. I fucked that up, my bad. I thought I was at 920. I was just using the reticle, so... let that be a point to you, is that if you're using the reticle, make sure you're getting your distances right. What I probably did was shortchange myself as far as I thought I read more MOA in the gun than what I thought I did. So, shame on me, I guess. So, yeah, so we're at 1,056 yards. Cool. Let's see, we can't continue this onslaught onto this target. The wind kind of died down a little bit, so let's see, let's hold. Pull fairly up. Now I hear from the wind. still a bunch of wind down there. Be another point. Just because the wind is minimal where you are doesn't mean it's not very minimal where the target location is. Another fucking center mass shot. Goddamn. Good job, gun. Bad job, Ben. Let's see. Right in the fucking head. Gun must be getting hot. Dang. One of my shots that was. Ouch, stupid burr. Right, my tum-tum. So, I don't forget how many shots that was, but I can barely see that bitch. I'm holding half a mil for wind. There's a mil dot scope. Half a mil for wind. I think I was just a touch high when I think I hit the head, so we'll see again. We'll send another one. We'll send it, as Tyrannosaurus Rex would say. We'll send it. Ding dong. Guy walking in with the big old schlong. Quite enough for wind there. Fuck. Why the fuck did that fly all the way over there? Must be dying down there. putting, kicking up all kinds of fucking dirt in front of me, which is kind of funny. It's making it harder. Well, funny it's not. It's funny in the fact it's kicking up dirt, but it's not funny in the fact that it's blocking my ability to spot myself for the first half a second. So that's making it kind of annoying, but well, adapt and overcome, I guess. You know what I'm saying? Let's see here. Let's see if we can't tag it again. Now I know the wind's kind of holding that. Here comes the wind again. Holding a quarter from wind now, quarter mil. Thing up. Two shots in under 3 seconds. Both hits. 1,056 yards. I say this gun's doing pretty good.